So in this video, I'm going to show you how to create the dual application or how to clone the applications in this device. If you're new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. For this, go to settings and in this page, you can see the option app cloner. Tap on it. So in this page, you can see all the applications that support the dual system or cloned application in your device that you installed. So simply, if you want to create the dual application for Amazon, just tap on it and turn on this option create clone app clone. Turn on this one. You can see Amazon clone added to home screen. If you go to the home screen, draw up one, or you can see to Amazon, you can see here. Okay, so if you want to change the cloned application name, directly go to your settings and tap on the option app cloner. Tap on Amazon, then here you can see the option rename app clone. Tap on it and here you can enter any name. So here I am going to enter AM. After that, tap on save. So go to drawer mode. Now you can see to Amazon here, you can see, and the cloned application name is changed up. So simply in this way, you can enable and you can use the dual application or you can create the dual application in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.